be a super weekend. We've got some terrific racing coming your way. I've never seen a year
for number 623, Leonard Gale, followed by 606, Bill Grabowski, 624, Shane DeGroote.
Officially unofficial. And here come the trucks.
You're right this time. Listen, if I go the weekend without making a mistake, something's wrong. Leonard Gale, our leader in the Class 6, as he goes around.
Underneath the Budweiser finish line, Johnny Mullins down here with a flag.
Shane DeGroote having a little bit of trouble in the soup down there in front of the Rancho suspension jump. He just lost the position. Our leader, number 1802.
Randy Simonic got real lucky down here in front of us. He had that
right now, 1869. He hit the bank here, and he got all the way over the bicycling on the left side of the truck. Now he's slowing down over there, over by the Chevrolet Skybox. Is pulling off the track. Must be having some kind of mechanical problem. Defensive driving going on back there in the woods. That's a little different kind of defensive driving than what you might normally think that term used for. We're going to try to pick up the action for you once again, folks, as we see our leader in the 8 stock truck, number 1802, over, Mike Holberg from Eagle River, Wisconsin. Right behind him, number 1897, still running second out of Ashley, Michigan, Randy Mott.
Mike Holberg from Eagle River, Wisconsin.
Wisconsin, running a strong lead. Lots of real estate coming back here to second position. Moving up into second position, folks. Corey Friday moving his way up through the field, number 1801 in the Friday's off-road sport. There's Mike Frederick, number 1824. Currently running in third unofficially. And Randy Zamonic, number 1869, with Randy Crawl right underneath them. Randy Zamonic is trying to stay up with the leaders, but I believe he's a lap down unofficially. Randy Crawl currently running in the fourth position. Behind Randy Crawl, we've got number 1872, that's Cheryl Walton. No sign of number 1808 on that last lap, Ron. We might have lost that number 1808 truck. Of Rick Rafer down in front of the barn. Number 1832 down in front. That's Ted Wagner from Green Bay.
So we still have Leonard Gale, number 623, our leader, has gone down, and Bill Grabowski, 606, taking over in the Class 6.
And I believe we're going to see Cheryl Walton and Randy Crawl racing position for position as they go back into the woods. Here comes our leader, number 1802, the big yellow truck of Mike Oberg from Eagle River, Wisconsin. Here comes number 1888, Joe Brozovich, back out on the track, trying to pick up a few positions for the points race. Bill Grabowski, our current leader, going around Parsons Pond, I believe, isn't he, Ron?
Yes, he is. Yeah. Followed by 613, Stanley Wood, a ways back from him.
Yep, there's our leader. Bill Grabowski, the big red Chevy with the bow tie on the door, number 606, our current leader in Class 6. Second position in the 8 stock truck, number Corey Friday. Corey Friday, number 1801. Heads past the barn and up towards the Chevrolet Skybox.
Mike Berkner, 1824, unofficially in third. Also in third, number 634, Gerald Calloway in the Class 6, just going up by the barn. Good racing go back here between Gerald Crawl and number 1808, Eric Dawson. Crawl on the outside, Dawson the inside, is going by the barn right now.
Looks like Dawson must have gotten into difficulty when he was farther up a few laps ago in the woods, Rod, and now he's starting to recover those positions. As I see Cheryl Walton has moved herself up past Randy Crawl, and now Eric Dawson's probably going to start trying to put a pass on Cheryl Walton. That would be unofficially for fourth position. Right now, that's the pass in progress as they head up towards the Rancho Jump. That's Eric Dawson and Cheryl Walton duking it out for her fourth position. They'll be coming underneath the Budweiser finish line in just a moment as Cheryl holds them off for at least one turn. Atta girl, Cheryl, she found a fast line out of that Budweiser turn. Whereas Eric Dawson seems like he was fishtailing a little bit around Parsons Pond. So, unofficially, our standings. Mike Oberg out in front all by himself. Out in front of the crowd right now, the big yellow Ford. Corey Friday in the Friday Ford should be coming around in second position. Mike Berkner from Cecil, Wisconsin, unofficially in third. And Cheryl Walton in the big red truck, unofficially rounding out the top four. Here comes number 613, that's Stanley Wood. Stanley's currently running in second position in the Class 6 race. There's Mike Berkner, number 1824, currently running in third position. Absolute full floorboard over all those jumps. That a boy, Mike. 1869, the Randy Zamonic down in front. Number 1808 down in front of us, that's Eric Dawson. And I lost the little red truck of Cheryl Walton, Ron. I don't see the little red truck of Cheryl Walton. Unofficially, that would put Eric Dawson in fourth position.
And we're on the final lap, Jay, as they come around. The white flag has been shown by Johnny Mullins.
heading out towards the yellow TV tower and the wooded area. This was an 8-lap race, for those of you curious. All of the first four races this morning will be 8-lap races. There goes our two leaders, number 606 with a right rear flat tire. Bill Grabowski in the final lap, followed by number 1802, Mike Over. Looks like Bill Grabowski, Jay, is going to finish on a right rear rim.
Right rear rim, and he's going to finish in first on a right rear rim. Lucky for him, he built up enough of a real estate between him and second place.
Yes.
Stanley Wood. But here comes Stanley Wood, number 613. And boy, Bill Grabowski's really slowing down there by the gravel pit.
No.
Bill Grabowski's going to pull it off the track on the white flag lap. Here comes our leader in the 8 stock truck, big yellow Ford of Mike Over from Eagle River, Wisconsin, over the Rancho suspension jump. Around the Budweiser finish line, it's checkered flag time for Mike Over from Eagle River, Wisconsin. Leonard Gale across to get their checkers for the race. But here comes our new leader, number 613. It's never over till it's over, Ron.
Stanley Wood coming by, number 613, out of Marinette, Wisconsin. Will be taking the checkered flag as Corey Friday gets second place. But in class six, checkered flag for our winner, number 613 out of Marinette, Wisconsin, Stanley Wood.